brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. So too will resistance. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Another one falls. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continually onslaught. Destroy them all. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Sin is not in being outmatched, but in failing to recognize it. Can you feel it? The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. This advantage. Give them no quarter. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Thank you. awakened. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Masterfully executed. Decimated. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Another one falls. Be gone, fiend. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. True desperation is known only when escape is impossible. Thank you. ancient ruins belong to us. And we will find whatever secrets they hold. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A moment of valor shines brightest against a backdrop of despair. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Promise of safety. Executed with impunity. Back to the pit. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Another one falls. But a victory nonetheless. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. A singular strike! Masterfully executed. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Another one falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. another abomination cleansed from our lands. Back to the pit. Executed with impunity. Be gone, fiend. As victories mount, so too will resistance. More bones returned to rest. Devils remanded to their abyss. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Mastery over life and death was chief among my early pursuits. I began in humility, but my ambition was limitless. Who could have divined the prophetic import of something as unremarkable as a twitch in the leg of a dead rat? A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Unnerved, unbalanced. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Thank you. to the pit. Be gone, fiend. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Another one falls. Executed with impunity. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. This advantage. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance. In Radiance, may we find victory. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. Quickly the tide turns. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Rising star is born. Even reanimated bones can fall. Even the dead can die again.